I'm Meghan for The Developer Show. This is your weekly update on the coolest developer news from Google. The web platform has made substantial progress since the launch of Chrome Apps in 2013. With this continued progress, we will begin phasing out support for Chrome Apps across all operating systems starting in March 2020, when the Chrome Web Store will stop accepting new Chrome Apps. Developers will be able to update existing Chrome Apps through June 2022. Check out the post for the full timeline of the phase-out and a link to the migration site. Last month, the Google Bazel team hosted its largest Bazel user conference, BazelCon 2019, an annual gathering of the community surrounding the Bazel build system. Over 400 people attended, and over 125 organizations were represented. This is the main Bazel event of the year, which serves as an opportunity for Bazel contributors, maintainers, and users to meet and learn from each other, present Bazel migration stories, educate new users, and collaborate together on the future of Bazel. A list of all the talks and a link to the YouTube playlist are on the post. We're proud to announce the launch of Google Cloud Premium Support, which includes a robust set of services and systems to serve the enterprise and mission-critical needs of Google Cloud customers. As a premium support customer, you'll have your cases handled directly by context-aware experts. Check out the post for an overview of the premium support benefits, plus descriptions of new advanced services. Please remember to like, subscribe, and share. I'm Meghan for The Developer Show. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week.
Quiet, and we're rolling on room tone.